The Sancho Panza Extra Fuerte in Robusto. This is a 5x50 Robusto. So overall, I'm gonna rate this cigar an inadequate. This one just left a lot to be desired. It left a lot on the table here. It just lacked complexity, lacked balance. There is no sweet or satiating components to the blend pretty much throughout the entire smoking experience. So overall, it gets an inadequate score. But if you like leather on your cigars, have at it, because I probably won't be having any more of these.
Woof, woof.